I'm Anne Carter Zadig. I was at Camp Onaway from 1943 to 1948, and I grew up in Bloomfield, Connecticut. One time we had a really enormous bonfire on Campfire Rock, and it split that part of the rock, and after that they didn't make the bonfire so big. There's a piece of the rock going down into the water. It split a piece of rock, and they just didn't dare make a bonfire quite as big.